a Bigfoot, and we're gonna kill one, and we're gonna put it on ice. Some 20s and some 10s.
Here, Bigfoot, Bigfoot, Bigfoot. I got a treat for you.
Then we're gonna shoot him. Since Sasquatch comes in for the money, we're gonna blast him.
Poppin' Sauce, Flip Scream, Mick Myers, Sasquatch Sickle.
If you're not seeing spots, you're not doing it right. Yeah, give me a call. Yeah, I got another one. Yeah, I don't want the MIBs to get this one. We'll make a lot of money just like we did last time. Yeah, look, I found another Sasquatch. This one was just hanging in a tree. I just need another icebox to get another Sasquatch so that I won't look like such a hoaxer, a boob, an idiot. So I'll be valid, a legitimate researcher once again. The Sasquatch that you put in a freezer, you lost it, and then you broke the freezer by filling it full of water, and then you've managed to cause your RV to burst into flames.
The Queen of England signed my petition to kill a Bigfoot. Here it is right here. Signed right there. The Queen of Canada. IcicleBigfootTracker.com.
I know it's hard to believe that it just froze like that and leaned up against the tree, but that is how we found it. You know, Bigfoot had died. Rigor mortis had set in, and we forgot to plug the freezer in, which is why it decayed and smelt so bad. They bob when they walk, and they throw rocks ahead of them, and they whistle.
Is it just me, or is this RV getting hot? Yeah, you sure there's not a fire back there? Oh, it's a good thing I got this money to keep me cool. We're taking Bigfoot out. Taking him down. We're putting him in the freezer again. Don't take the money now. I'm not going to offer to you later. Only now. 10 grand for the multi-million dollar Bigfoot. That's a bargain. For me!
Wrestles with the mountain lions and outruns grizzly bears.
I'm the best tracker. Me! This guy in a suit, I'm putting him down. Putting Bigfoot down tonight.
Did you tell him that we're not gonna hoax anymore? Freezer, you did. You told him that. I think we should tell him about the freeze ray. That's why Sasquatch was, you know, stuck up frozen against the tree. Yeah, because that guy, that snowwalker, he keeps making videos about us, man.
I got into Canada because the Queen of Mary of England and Ireland signed my piece of paper. It says right on there, I can kill a Bigfoot.
Acme, go to hell, we suck, trackers.
Yeah, this tinfoil hat on so that the MIBs can't read my thoughts. We've got 5 freezers lined up. We're going to quarter the beast out after we shoot it. I'm just going to put it in 1 freezer. We're going to put in 5 different freezers and another freezer that I'm not telling you guys about. We're recruiting new members for our very elite team. We want people that are good at survival, tomfoolery, hokery, cons, and fraud. I just heard one. He's right on top of him. Floss Myers of Inept Trackers.com, home of the frozen Sasquatch.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, that's irresistible to Bigfoot.
Why? Oh, yeah!